on the day.
Triggered by the political divide.
Frequent ashes erupt here in Christ.
America is imperiled more from within than without. Jesus said, out of the heart proceed evil thoughts. All the evil in the world comes from the human heart. All of us are sinners. When he died on that cross, he was not just another great man. He was God in the flesh. God can now forgive you of all your sins because Jesus had finished God's plan for your salvation. They heard the greatest news the world has ever known. He is not here. He is risen. He's alive. He said, I'm the truth. I'm the light of the world. And he comes into your life and into your heart, and you know that he's who he claims to be.
Happy.